Honey, can you tell me what's so great about farming?
Well, independence, that's all.
Yeah?
It's hard work, and it's not a real money maker, but it's independence.
It's a good life, isn't it?
You're your own boss, that's the difference.
This is a story about a particular group who wakes up at the crack of dawn, consistently battling the heat of Mother Nature, while trying to understand the way of life, along with attempting to live their normal lives accordingly. This is about these ambitious individuals who work here at the farm.
What you want to do is not look behind you as much as possible, because you want to run into every fucking thing that there is to run into.
I love my job, it's great.
Do you even like your job, Kyle? It's alright.
Who's your favorite snit?
And son.
Or son.
I love them all equally.
So cute if you say that.
Frank, what's your favorite part about the farm?
My favorite part of the farm. Everybody here, it's like a family, you know? We all are a big, happy family.
You love your job?
I love it very much.
Why?
Because I'm an Asian farmer.
What are these, Kyle?
Cucumbers, we got a squash.
Yeah, you've been working for the company now.
Wow.
12 years, huh? How's it treating you? Do you love working?
I love working.
What's your most favorite part about the farm?
The farm?
Yeah.
Probably farmer's market.
Farmer's market? Why, yeah. Why is that?
I don't know.
What's your most favorite part about the farm?
Neil Colton.
Okay. What's your least favorite part of the farm?
Sorry to say, but it's got to be Pat Rodden.
And I'm Neil Fernandez, and this is our story. Let's get started.